Sharing Creative Works, an Illustrated Primer by Alex Roberts, Rebecca Rohare, and John Phillips. Narrated by Jeff Plomin. Computers are powerful tools for creation. You can use a computer to write stories, draw pictures, take photographs, record music, and capture video. When you draw a picture, only one copy exists. You can keep that copy or give it to a friend, or maybe even sell it. But when you draw a picture on your computer, it is possible to create a perfect copy of that picture. You can keep your picture and give a copy to your friend, and even sell a copy if you like. Once someone has a copy of your picture, they have the ability to make more exact copies and then share them. They also have the ability to make changes to your picture and share that. But what if you don't want them to? This is where the law comes in. Although anyone with a computer has the ability to share or change your creation, because of copyright law, they are not allowed to do so without your permission. Though depending on where you live, there may be specific exceptions to this rule. In the United States, this is called fair use. The law automatically grants you full copyright over any creative work you make, including the stories you write, the pictures you draw, the music you record, the photos you take, and the video you capture. This means that unless you say otherwise, nobody may share your work or make changes to it. But what if you want to legally and clearly allow someone in the world to share and experience your work? What if you want others to build upon your work or create something new from your original? While you could tell each and every person that they may use your original, there's a vastly simpler way. If you would like to allow for your work to be shared around the world, consider using a Creative Commons license. Creative Commons is an organization which provides a collection of free content licenses that you may apply to your work. A content license is a document that states the freedoms and limitations that you apply to your work. An explanation of what someone can and cannot do with what you make. Creative Commons licenses have been translated into many languages and jurisdictions all over the world. They are designed to work internationally, so that even someone across the globe can understand the permissions you have granted them. Creative Commons offers 6 different licenses, so that you can share your work exactly how you want to. All Creative Commons licenses require attribution. This means that others may share your work so long as they credit you. There are some other things to consider when you choose to share your work with the world. Do you want to allow other people to sell or make money off your creation without having to ask? Prohibiting people from using your work commercially may limit how widely it is spread. This also means that no one can make any money from your work without your permission. You can work out individual arrangements for commercial use so that you can get paid when others profit from your creation. Do you want to allow others to make changes or derivatives to your work without having to ask? Prohibiting derivatives might prevent others from making something really cool out of your original. But this also means they may use your work in a way that you disagree with. If you allow others to make changes to your work, you also need to think about whether or not you will require them to use the same license as you. A share-alike condition ensures that the terms you choose for your original creation are preserved, but also may limit how much the derivative work can be shared, and in turn, how likely it is for someone to use your original work as a derivative. On the other hand, share-alike ensures that your work is always used under the terms you want, even after many generations of copies and derivatives. It is up to you to choose what you will create and how you will share it with the world.